everyone. So you probably know that you can't believe everything you see online. As AI improves, it's getting easier to create images that look real but aren't. Today, we're talking about how to identify AI-generated images. Have you heard of deepfakes? They are a type of AI-generated content that replace the face or voice of a person with someone else's. AI can create different backgrounds, add or remove objects, and change the appearance of people in the picture. Looks pretty convincing. AI images can look so real that they could make you believe something that isn't true. Powerful, right? But also potentially harmful. So how can you identify an AI-generated image? Look at it closely. Are there too many fingers on a hand or misshapen objects? Are some areas blurry? Do the light and shadows look inconsistent? Do some parts repeat? Mistakes are often in the details. What if you can't tell a real image from a fake just by looking at it? Consider the context. Where did you see the picture and how is it being used? Would it embarrass someone? Does it seem too good to be true? Still not sure? Check for a citation to see if there is a source provided or a note to say the image was created with AI. If not, you can use a search engine to do a reverse image search. It might lead you to the source. AI-generated images can be intriguing, but stay skeptical. Remember, don't just accept an image as true and jump to conclusions. Verify it. I'll see you next time.